Well, you're watching HSN, and this is going to be a fun hour. I hope that you can stay with us. We've got electronics for you. So if you're looking for a really great TV or maybe a laptop, we've got it for you. But I'm Tamara Hooks. I'm going to be shopping right along with you, and you'll see that I'm on the sofa. I'm just chilling out and getting ready to give you a quick look at our today's special. Because if you haven't seen it yet, then you're missing out on having something that's super comfortable on your toes and under your feet. These are from Easy Spirit, and this is your travel time clog. Okay, let me share with you. We've got a lot of colors, but the ones you see right in front of me, this is taupe. We also have it in black. We have a really, solids and prints, I should also say. So a little something for every taste and for everybody. Matter of fact, I will show you all of the colors because there are a lot of them. So in suede, we have taupe, wine, and blue. In leather, we have natural, navy, white, and there's also this really great quilted black. In fabric, so you can kind of decide the color you want and also the fabrication you want. So in fabric, we have a medium purple, blue, mood indigo, taupe, light gray, dark green. That dark green is really cool. And let me tell you, taupe and dark green are becoming very limited. Well, you know, because those are really cool. If you if you're looking for something from Easy Spirit and you love Easy Spirit because of the comfort that you get, because of the ease of wear, as you can see, these are great mules. And what I like is that your heel is completely encased, so you're not walking out of the back of this heel. Flexible, lightweight, super comfy, wear them anywhere. These are our today's special. For $49.90, you're saving $20 by getting these today. And only today, at the end of this day, if there are any of these left, the price will go up. All right, I'm going to make my way over because Joe Harrison is joining us for the rest of this hour, and we're gonna be talking electronics. Joe, great to have you.
It's great to be here. I love talking electronics.
I know, and we've got some, you know, really a variety.
Yes, we do.
Of electronics in this hour. We're gonna start off in the car.
Very important place.
Definitely.
We're in there a lot.
Joe has brought along the HD mirror cam, and there's also this really great visor that goes right along with it that can help to block glare. But we know how important, and we've all seen the videos of interesting things that happen on the road.
Accidents
and
other stuff. Lots of interesting things, yes, good way to put it.
This is a way for you to be able to capture what's going on, and you can do it very easily with this mirror cam.
This is the only dash cam that we have that actually attaches to your mirror. It's two rubber straps that go around your existing rear view mirror. And that's it. That's how simple the setup is. That's why it's out of the way. It's up on your mirror. It's also a wider mirror, but then it has an LCD built into it. There's a camera that's right below it. So now you can record the action, whether it's from behind you, whether it's in front of you, because the camera itself actually pivots 350 degrees. It's incredible the way they designed this, so I can spin this anywhere I want the action to be. So whether it's on the right side, whether it's in front of me, whether it's all the way behind me, that is your Now dash cam. And the reason why you need it is there's an accident in the United States every 3 seconds. Oh. It's the reason why police cars and fire trucks and ambulances, they all have dash cams in them, because there's so many people, they're just distracted, cutting people off, running red lights. You need to have a dash cam. If you haven't been in an accident yet, highly, highly chance that you will be. And then when you get into that accident, it's your story versus someone else's story. With dash cam, it records truly every second while you're on the road. Good weather, bad weather, could be a Sunday drive, could be a rush hour to church. You need to have that dash cam. Another reason why is we are now a litigious society. Every major intersection has a billboard that says, did you just get into an accident? Call me. If you have a dash cam, that now protects you. That now becomes that eyewitness that you have. And every second while you're on the road, it's gonna record it. Now it does record in what they call continuous loop. So it records the last 80 minutes of your drive time. Now, if you do get into an accident, it detects that, and then it locks down to a 3 to 5 minute video clip, so now you've got it for the police. Now, when you're thinking about, oh, I'm gonna add this technology to my house, how difficult is it? It's just rubber straps. You attach that to your existing rearview mirror, Tamara, then you run the cable to the power adapter you have in your car. That's it. It will automatically record every single second.
That's easy. So I don't have to remove my existing rearview mirror. I just put it right on top, which is exactly what we have here. Mm-hmm. We've got a regular rearview mirror on top and then your brand new dash cam mirror right there. I like how easy this is. And I like that it's affordable because, you know, when the dash cam cameras first came out, they did cost a little bit more. They were maybe a little bit more complicated to use, but this is not in your way, which I like. You have a rear view mirror anyway, may as well have the camera right there. We're gonna give you all of the details, but just know you're getting the dash cam rear view mirror, and you also are going to receive a visor that helps to block glare, whether it's sun glare or night light glare. So we've got that for you too.
And it's a great thing to have. Normally we offer this at HSN for $20 by itself. It has two different types of visors. So whether it's the sunset or whether it's that bright light that you have, I've got an LED here, and so many of those LEDs that are out there on the market are in those cars. And what happens is it just is so bright on your eyes. This is designed to get rid of that glare, so now you don't see that blinding light. So it's gonna be great for whether it's LEDs from the cars or it's also that sunset. Truly gets rid of all that glare, so now you can see while you're on the road. And this just attaches, just another clip, attaches right to any existing visor that you have. Because Tamara, a lot of times we'll pull the visor down, but then you can't see anything.
Right.
Like, it covers up so much of your vision because you can't see the traffic light. Mm-hmm. You can't sometimes see traffic. This, you can see right through it, but more importantly, gets rid of that glare. But I want to show you the video that this can record. Because even though you're probably thinking, I get the visor, I get this incredible dash cam I've never seen before that can now mount to the camera, how great is the video quality? Well, this is high definition. And it's also an ultra wide angle. Notice I can see my lane right here, but I can also see the lanes to the left, two, three lanes to the left. I can see all the traffic on the right. I can truly see everything because it's all in high definition. And now it's also that wide angle. Now, the other unique thing about this is that you can actually pivot the camera in real time. Most dash cams, they're fixed right to the windshield. Whatever's in front of you, that's all you can record. Remember, this one swivels 350 degrees. So as I was coming up to the beach, if I want to capture that beach memory, all I have to do is just turn it to the side. I don't have to stop it, and I'm still recording while I'm driving down the road, capturing that beautiful, beautiful beach in here in Clearwater. Mm-hmm. But then it's also those people that kind of are crazy drivers that are sometimes a little bit more aggressive. Look at the SUV in the upper right-hand corner. The guy's clearly on his already on the tail of that guy, and then he cuts me off. I just pumped my brakes just for a second, and that was enough for the dash cam to lock down that video clip. I'll show you again. A lot of times this happens when people are in rush hour, they're behind, they're on the cell phone. I'm going forward. He comes through. I got to stop on the brakes. He almost cut me off. But if I would have run into him, technically I was behind him.
Yeah.
How could I have proven that he was being a maniac driver? And now he's cutting, you know, going weaving back and forth. Because there are a lot of people, they're distracted drivers when they're on the road. You know, they're distracted because either they're on their phone or they're talking to the kids. Even at nighttime, you can still see what's going on. I can still see the car in front of me. I can still see the lanes. I can still see the lights and the traffic signal. I can still see everything. So whether it's daytime, nighttime, or even as we're driving through the sunrise, it captures everything in high definition. And to me, that is a big, big deal. Because if you have, and you get into an accident, there are a lot of dash cams that are out there where they record in VCR quality, where it's a little grainy. Can't quite notice what color was the car, what type of car, what was the make and model. This, because it's an HD, it really makes it easy to be able to see all that high quality footage. And on top of the actual dash cam itself, we give you a memory card, a 16 gig memory card. It's right there on the top. All you have to do is, if you get into an accident or if it's an important video that you need to show the police or your insurance company, you pop that right out. And now you can put that in your PC, you put it in your Mac, and then Tamara, you've got it forever. And that way, if anything ever happens, now you've got your dash cam.
And that's a good idea too. And I love that you showed that video, because it just really illuminates the fact that when things happen, they happen fast. Mm-hmm. You know, maybe you didn't see, and this is, you know, Joe said this is your eyewitness. This is actually the only real witness, because even if other people saw it, everybody sees it differently.
Oh, absolutely.
Everybody, well, what color was the car next to that car? I don't remember.
Mm-hmm.
Was it raining?
That's a good point.
Not really sure. Where was the light, yellow or was it red? I thought it was green. You know what? It's like you can have five people who saw the exact same thing and they will tell you five very different stories. This dash cam is going to tell you one story. And it's going to be the story. And it's very simple to use. That's the main thing, is that it's not intrusive, it's not obtrusive when it's in your car because it's right underneath right. your rearview mirror anyway. So it's completely out of the way. And I like that it's easy for you to use. And so, and it records video and audio?
The video and audio gets okay. recorded out of this one little guy. And you also see that it gives you that 2-inch LCD display so you can see exactly what you're recording. If you want to turn it all the way around, you can turn it around and see what's going on in the back of the car too. It even has two LED lights so during nighttime, there are low light situations, those lights will come on and illuminate even the drive. And I love the fact too that normally, your rearview mirror is about that wide. This actually extends your rearview mirror by about another 35 to 40%, depending on what manufacturer you have. So now, Tamara, it creates, you can see the blind spots because you have a wider rearview mirror. Mm-hmm. So it's really an ingenious design, but so many other dash cams, they're right in the middle. You get a suction cup into the windshield.
Yeah.
They take up a lot of the field of vision. This one, it's mounted right below the rearview mirror. So now we're making it wider and we're also including it. Plus it also even has a shade. So if you're driving at nighttime, it dims down so then you don't have the bright lights from the car behind you that are blinding to you. But the great thing about having the dash cam is that, you know, there is an accident every 3 seconds in the United States, and it's becoming more and more prevalent, especially with distracted drivers. Mm-hmm. Distracted drivers have gotten so out of control that the government actually created a website to monitor this sort of thing. And they're finding out the average distraction is 5 seconds. Now, you might think, oh, that's not very long. If you get a text message, your eyes are just off the road.
Yeah.
If you're driving for 5 seconds at 55 miles an hour, you cover the length of a football field.
Wow.
So now imagine driving a football field with your eyes covered.
Wow.
That's what happens when you quickly look for a text or adjust the radio. You know,
yeah.
This, you gotta watch out for those other drivers too, because how many times are you driving down the road and then you see somebody who's on their cell phone, or they're eating
tell.
A sandwich,
you
or putting
tell.
Their makeup on.
Yeah.
Oh, absolutely, you can tell. They're swerving all over the place. And then Tamara, even though this is a Florida rainstorm, I'm gonna back it up just for a second. Because the dash cam sits so close to the windshield, like I've got my windshield wipers on full blast, but because it sits so close to the windshield, it sees right through those raindrops.
Mm-hmm.
So that means it can record now, and you've got that footage even in bad weather. And as we're starting to get back to the second half of the year,
mm-hmm.
this is when it starts to snow.
Yeah.
And that first snowfall, the weather, the road, and the driver, it's horrendous. People are sliding all over the place. This can record it, but it's also the fun stuff too. Like my daughter, she loves to sing in the car.
Mm-hmm.
She's got a mic, so the microphone's built into it. So she'll be a hand back there. She'll sing these songs. And I can now record it with my mirror dash cam.
Ah, this is so it's not just what's going on outside. You can have fun with the family inside for family road trips. And what about the, it's back to school time now.
It is.
You know, those early morning back to school conversations.
Oh, yes, they are. Lots of fun, crazy conversations you have in the car.
So, you know what, this is a fall price. It's affordable anyway, even at our regular HSN price, but we did take an extra $10 off the price, and you have free shipping, which is a savings of another about over $5. So it's a more than $15 savings by getting it today. And I say it, but it's quite a variety here. You're getting the high definition dash cam mirror. Here's the camera down there. That's already built in and included. You're getting the cable that you would just plug into your auxiliary port in your car. Every car has them.
Mm-hmm.
You're also going to get that double visor where you can block out sunlight glare and nighttime light glare. You're getting all of this for 3 flex payments of $16.65. Use it on, get one for every car that you have. Get one for the new drivers who are, you know, in your household. Maybe you've got teens and they're going to be driving to school and things of that nature. Get one because it's always recording every 80 minutes. It's, you know, it's recording and then it only loops every 80 minutes. Because sometimes when things happen, even if you do pull out your phone to record, you're recording after the
That's right.
The incident started.
Mm-hmm.
You're not recording what led up to it. Having this constantly run is recording the whole deal.
And if you've ever been in an accident, your blood is pumping, your adrenaline's pumping, you forget to record that sort of thing. This is recording even if the car is turned off. It still is continuously recording. So even if there's an accident, it's always going to be that eyewitness for you.
This is so good. Go ahead and pick yours up. It's 546-118. These are our final quantities, and I do want to make sure that you go ahead and pick yours. fingers up. Now, we have something cool going on today. You can save $20 on every order of up to $99 or more with your HSN card. Just use code 185484. Go ahead and write that code number down. So even if you haven't been shopping yet today, maybe you will, and you'll want to use that to get your $20 savings. Now, also, I want to give you an opportunity to pick up our today's special too, and it's from Apple. It's the Series 3, which is the latest and greatest of their watch, you know, the Apple Watch that everybody wants. This is the GPS Sport Watch. You can get your calls, your texts, with this, all of this, you know, the same things that you can do on your Apple phone, you can do on your Apple Watch. And you even get two bands. You just choose the color. And we do have all of them. You're also going to get the charging base and all of the cables and extras that go right along with that. And some great software that comes included as well. And you just decide basically what color of the dial you want. The 38 millimeter, we usually say that's like the women's size. And the 42 millimeter is like the men's size. But either one can wear either one. You do have FlexPay. It doesn't show there, but you've got FlexPay available on that. But that's our today's special too. Take advantage of that price and all of the extras that you get. Now, I was just mentioning it just a second ago. It's back to school time. Can you believe where did the summer go? Up to 25% off on select back to school essentials. You can just search back to school on hsn.com. I saw a school bus go by the other day.
You're practicing.
I was like, what?
Four days away from my kids.
Oh my gosh.
We're already in orientation.
Yeah.
It's starting so fast.
Wow. Okay. All right. All right. We're moving on in this hour. We've got a brand new Samsung television. And if you're in the market for a new TV, maybe it's going to be your main TV in the den or what have you, we have your choice of the 55-inch or the 65-inch. But what you're going to notice is that not only is this 4K, not only is this ultra-high def UHD, it's a smart TV, and it's also curved. And we're gonna explain why all of that is important and what makes this your brand new television. You do have Flex to get it home. This is something that we would love to send you in either the 55-inch or the 65-inch.
And whichever one you decide to shoot today, they both have the same technology. It's really just a size difference. But this is the latest from Samsung. They're in brand new 2018 edition. And there are a lot of TVs. You see a lot of other manufacturers at great prices. And they're like, well, that's last year's model. This is as good as it gets when it comes to that Samsung brand. And having a curved TV is such a unique experience. And the reason why Samsung is one of the few manufacturers that have the technology to be able to do this is that it's more expensive to have that sort of experience, to have a bend in the screen, and there's so many big benefits to it. First off, look how deep the blacks get. Black is so difficult for a TV. A lot of people assume, oh, it's lack of color. Most of the times when you pull the color out of a TV, it becomes gray. You can't have that deep blacks. But also, notice how when you're looking from like one side of the screen to the other, it's that perfect color spectrum that you're getting because it's a curved screen. So why is a curved better than a traditional flat TV? Well, the reason, major reason why, is your eye is curved. When you're looking at something, whether it's from the center, if it's flat over on the edge, the distance from the edge to the center is different compared to your eye. This has the same curve as your eye does. So the distance from your eye from this point to the center point is the same. That truly changes the way that your eye will focus on it. So now everything looks picture perfect from edge to edge. It's crazy how just a subtle little difference like that will make a world of difference. Because for so many of us, Tamara, in order for us to get a great experience when we're watching movies, what do? We go to the movie theater. Mm-hmm. And you think, oh, it's because the screen's bigger. If you go step to the front of the row, you'll see that the movie screen is actually curved itself.
I had no
It's
idea.
Been that way for decades, and you probably never realized it. But the folks at Samsung, they realize a lot of people, they want to have that movie experience. That's what a curved screen does for you. It mimics the curve that's in your eye to make it look better to you. And the other great thing about having a curved screen is that for a lot of us, we have to sit right in the middle of the room in order to have no glare from the windows, in order to get that sweet spot. Well, now when you have a curved screen, really any position makes you feel like you're right there in the center because it's kind of curved around you. So you don't have to be in the center of the couch. You could be off to the chairs that are on the side, because for most of us, we don't have a couch just sitting right in front of the TV. We have side chairs, we have side couches, we have love couches. We're spread out around the room. When you have a curve like that, it means everywhere you are in the room now becomes that sweet spot. And that is only be able to find because you have that curve. And it's not like it's a drastic 180 degree curve. It's just a slight little curve, and guys, that will make a world of difference. Now, even though it is curved, you can still mount this to a wall if you want to. We have one that's mounted to a wall in our back room. My neighbors have one as well, and it's just a subtle little curve, but it still can be mounted to the wall. So it's got everything you need, not only that curve resolution, but our curved screen, but it's also in 4K, which is the highest resolution that you can get right now in standard broadcast. And when you talk about 4K, you're probably watching your TV right now in 1080p resolution. That's called, what they call full HD. And if you love that type of picture quality, imagine if it was four times better. And the future of 4K is absolutely here. When you end up getting a 4K TV, it's four times the dots that are on the screen compared to a traditional HD screen. So now you get that sharper detail. You get more colors that are popping through. You have a better resolution, all now because it's 4K quality. And this will actually even turn the old technology, older 1080p up to 4K, has something called upscaling, but it also has something called HDR. Now HDR represents the amount of colors that are on the screen. So HDR, your standard color range, is what you're seeing at the screen right now. That flower looks beautiful, but it only has a minimal amount of colors. Watch what happens when we add HDR. That flower now comes to life. Mm-hmm. It's almost as if, do you remember when you had that color crayon box when you were a kid? You had like 12 colors, and then you were so excited. Then you had the 64 color crayon box, like, ooh, I have so many more yellows. That's the same thing that happens when you look at standard versus the HDR. And there's also, look at the standard range. The standard looks good if that's the only thing you're looking at. But now look at your HDR. Like, that sunset is just, it's an explosion of color, and it's because there's now more colors available for you. It's actually over 13 million colors now, where most TVs only have a couple of million colors.
Wow.
So Tamara really brings out the subject, because now you have the deeper blacks, you have the deeper reds, you have a really deeper of every color, all because it has that HDR built into it.
And as you're looking at this, if you are in the market for a new TV, you know, why is all of that important? Well, partly because we don't buy TVs all the time.
Right.
So when we do buy one, we want to buy, I always say, buy the best that you can afford and you'll always be happy with it. And then, you know, it's not going to last forever. It's not going to be, you know, last you for, you know, 50 years, but you buy the best that you can afford. And the technology and everything you watch and all the shows will grow with your television, because your TV will be capable to handle what's coming from the networks and things of that nature. I also say, because we actually, watching TV is our national pastime.
I agree with you.
It's not baseball.
Right.
It's not going out to dinner. It's not, you know, taking a walk with the kids. It's watching TV. That's what we do. We always have our television on. That's where we get our news. That's where we get our entertainment. That's where we spend our time. Why not spend your time doing that with the best quality? And you might think, well, high definition is good enough for me, right? Do you remember when you went from standard to HD? I remember when we went from standard to HD. It was weird to me.
Right.
The picture was so clear. It actually felt like the people on the screen were in my living room.
Right.
It was odd. It was very strange. But now I'm so used to it that I wouldn't watch anything else until you see 4K.
Mm-hmm.
And when you see 4K, you might not think your eye is keen enough to tune in. It is. And it's amazing how quickly we adjust to better.
Oh, yeah.
And once you adjust to mm-hmm. better, it's hard to go to anything less.
It is. It's so difficult. And this is actually going to take your old content and upgrade it to 4K as well. It's like when you talked about watching something in HD for the first time. I remember I used to watch VCR tapes, and you're used to that quality.
Yeah.
Then you pop in a Blu-ray, pop in a DVD for the first time. It's that wow moment. You're like, oh, my gosh.
Yeah.
I can't believe how great it's gotten. Well, now it's gotten four times times sharper, four times the resolution. A lot of us have grown up with digital cameras. And imagine having a 2-megapixel camera, and then you have an 8-megapixel camera. This has 8 million pixels compared to 2 million pixels from full HD. So when you zoom in, you can see the lighthouse there. There's so many more pixels to sharpen up the detail. Now this also has something called UHD dimming, which this is exclusive to Samsung's curved TVs. This actually analyzes every one of those pixels, all 8 million pixels that are on the screen, and it adds different shades of color. It's saying, oh, if this one could be a little bit darker, this one could be a little bit lighter. That's what helps to enhance the screen to have deeper darks and then brighter whites, because the difference in your contrast ratio is the difference between the lights and the darks. Mm-hmm. And when you see the, like as we're going from different images on the screen, there's no bleeding, there's no like shading, it's not out of focus, it's crystal clear because it has that UHD dimming. Now the other thing you're gonna notice is that this, from the light and the color is identical from edge to edge. And the reason why, most TVs have what they call edge lit LED. So there's a light that's on the sides and on the edges that pushes towards the center. What happens is it's very bright on the edge, the color looks great, but then in the middle where you're really focusing, it doesn't get all that light. So what happens is you get kind of like a, it's a little grayed, it's a little out of focus right in the center. This, the entire back panel, is one big LED light. So the light is even from edge to edge. So now wherever the action is, you've got it. I can't believe we haven't even talked about this yet. But okay. Tamara, now this also is even a smart TV.
Yes.
We talk about 4K, and 4K isn't tremendous. But now you're wondering, well, what if I wanna watch my Netflix? Well, it's already here. What if you wanna watch your Prime Video? I've got that too. So if you're an Amazon Prime subscriber, there's Hulu that's down below. There's also DirecTV, there's Google Play Store, there's YouTube. Oh my gosh, YouTube. My daughter loves watching cat videos on YouTube. Wait until you watch a cat video in 4K on YouTube. It is the funniest thing. But the thing about it is a lot of people say, well, there's no 4K content. YouTube has its own 4K section. So whether it's cat videos, there are people that are opening up toys and making slime.
Oh my gosh.
There is so much. My daughter watches that too. The people that are just opening up surprise toys.
I watched it once and I thought, why are millions of people around the world watching this?
They love it. They love those sort of videos. Ooh, like Acadia National Park in Maine in 4K. Like it is incredible. Ooh, coming to Florida, another 4K version. Ah. So there's all this 4K content that is already out there in existence. There's even a web browser on here. So if you want to connect to the internet and maybe you're in commercial and you want to come over and see your different channels, Facebook and Twitter and Google, you can do all that right from the device. It really makes it nice and easy. But now there's also, we're at that time of year, Tamara, where it's football season.
Oh, yes.
So many of us are going to watch our football games. Mm-hmm. They're right around the corner. Let me go and bring up my Xbox that I've got. So now the thing about having it is that when you're watching your games, you want to feel like you're right there. Well, 4K with four times the detail is going to make you seem like you're right there in the seats. Now, this is just an Xbox game. But if I didn't tell you that was an Xbox game and you just happen to tune in right now, you're going to think, that's a real game that I'm seeing right now. You can see like the light reflecting off the helmets. I mean, the fans that are in the background, the individual blades of grass. That's what 4K can deliver. And if you're wondering, well, my network doesn't broadcast in 4K, a lot of us don't have that option unless you have a 4K TV. Now, this year alone, just in sports alone, the Masters in golf was in 4K. The Olympics were broadcast in 4K. The World Cup was broadcast in 4K. There have already been some providers that are saying they're gonna broadcast NFL games in 4K.
Wow.
Like the time is now. Like a lot of people used to think with 4K, I'll wait until next year until it finally comes out. It's happening. It's already happened this year. Major events are now being broadcast in 4K. The other thing, or reason why I love bringing this up, is that sometimes when you're watching, oh, look how deep, just the detail. It's incredible. But do you remember sometimes you're watching a sporting event or an action event and things seem to be out of focus? Mm-hmm. It's because the TV doesn't refresh as fast as it should. This actually, what they have is called motion rate, motion rate 120. Most TVs have motion rate 60. The higher the number, the faster it'll refresh itself. So this is twice the standard that Samsung has in their other TVs. So now when you're watching the action, you don't see this ghosting effect. It just stays in focus. Like as Tom Brady, the greatest of all time, gets ready to throw that football, sometimes it disappears. disappears because he throws it so fast, but now you can actually see it in real time because it has that faster motion rate. So that has even been upgraded. So whether it's sports, whether it's movies, whether it's YouTube, Tamara, this is one of the best TVs that we have ever offered.
Okay, and so now, you know, all of the specs are here. So if you've been out looking for TVs or you didn't exactly know everything to look for, now you know, and now you know where to find it. We've made it very affordable, and so we did it on FlexPay, which is great because you don't find FlexPay out in the stores without having to pay financing charges and all that. We don't do that. We have 6 FlexPay using any major credit card. So if you want the 55, and which one is this? Is this the 55?
This is the 55.
So if you want the one that's right here, the 55-inch, you're getting that home on 6 flex payments of $133.33. But you order it today, and you don't have to wait until all the flex pays are paid. You're going to get the TV. If you want the big one, the 65-inch, then you've got it on 6 flex pays of $166.66. So basically $33 more than the 55-inch. Now, if you have an HSN card, use it, because you can get no interest VIP financing for 9 months. And it's sort of like you could have a 9-month flex pay. And for the 55-inch, that would be $88.88 on your HSN card. And then for the 65-inch, that would be $111 to get home on. It's sort of like having a 9-month flex pay. So you decided. If you don't have an HSN card yet, you can always, you know, go to hsn.com, or you can always call us and we can help you through that process to get one. But this is the TV that you pick up today that you won't have to think about when more 4K comes out. You think, can my TV pick that up? Yes. It's already ultra high def. It's already a smart TV. Mm-hmm. You can already surf the internet on this. This one is already, you know, more congruent to the eye because it's a curved TV and it's Samsung. Most of us are walking around with Samsung phones in our pocket right now.
Right. Samsung has been one of the leaders in TV sales for the last 13 years because their TVs are truly incredible. And I just want to give you a size comparison, too. If you have a 32-inch TV, look at the difference between. This is just the 55. So the 10-inch is going to, or the 65 is going to add another 10 inches, but it's almost like taking 3 32-inch TVs and putting it side by side. And I love what Tamara mentioned, that, you know, watching TV becomes like an American pastime. So many of us were around the TV to watch a movie or to look at photos or to, you know, watch Netflix. And you want to have the best possible experience. That's why when we go to the movie theater, there's always, even now, there's a good, better, best in movie theaters. And you're like, well, I like the better screen. I want to have that better movie experience. You can now have that at your home. And this is even their better bezel. So most TVs have like a 1-inch, 2-inch bezel that goes around it. Yes, it's a black frame, and you're like, it's just black, but it still kind of draws your eye to it. Now when you look at the Samsung, it's like edge-to-edge glass. You don't even notice the bezel. And when it's that curved screen, it almost feels like it's just three-dimensional, like it's popping right off the screen. And the major reason why, this is 4K resolution. If you're looking at your standard TV right now, your TV has 1080p resolution. So it has about 2 million dots that are on the screen. Well, this one being 4K, it's 4 times the dots. It's 8 million dots, 8 million little pixels that are on the screen that when you put them all together, it really makes a world of difference. And if you've ever had that wow moment when you step from VCR to DVD, mm-hmm. Now wait until you go from 1080p to 4K. And there's so much amazing 4K content. Notice how sharp the image is on the right side of the screen compared to the left, because you're seeing 4 times the detail. It allows for that vivid color experience from the deep blacks to the really bright whites. It also has HDR, which not all 4K TVs have. So the 4K is the resolution, how sharp everything's gonna look. The HDR is the how many colors are there. So when you look at that flower looks beautiful, but that's just standard colored range. Watch what happens when we add HDR. It's like going from that 12 color crayon box to that 64 color crayon box. Look at that flower, it looks so much better now, because now we're up to 13 million colors, not just a couple million colors. And when you see the side-by-side comparison, you can clearly see, like if standard def was all you had, then you're like, oh, it's not bad. But when you have that HDR, Tamara just pops off the screen, really making everything more vibrant. Look at the first image there on the left. That's your standard definition. Now when you look at the HDR, that is just an explosion of color. And keep in mind, this is on Samsung's curved TV. So we're really giving you the best resolution, the best amount of colors. We're also going to give you that curve, which now mirrors your eye, the curve that's on your eye. So if the action's here in the center or the edge, you've got it. And we're also going to give you a 2-year warranty with the two, one of the few TVs we have, just to make sure you're going to have that great Samsung experience.
So you decide which size you want. If you want the 55-inch, that's this one. We also have the 65-inch. You're going to get the stands that you see right here, the legs. If you want to mount it, you can purchase a separate mount, and you can go to hsn.com because we do offer mounts that you can find that would be right for you. But you get the cable, you get everything that you need to have an amazing television, amazing picture and sound, because there's even Dolby digital sound
in
here.
There is.
All right. So enjoy that. We would love to send it right on out to you. And because this one is going to be your TV that you want to make sure it stays safe, we have our HSN Protection Plus plan, which is you can get hassle-free protection, 24/7 customer service, no deductibles. And if you want that or maybe need that for your new TV, ask about getting that. We do have so much more, like a really great Dell laptop coming up. Stay with us.
Have you signed up for HSN email? Sign up for HSN emails now to stay connected on our hottest and newest deals of the week. And you'll even receive exclusive coupons and never miss a today's special. We'll send you the scoop on our best value of the day straight to your inbox. So head on over to hsn.com now and search email to sign up today.
Worry about one less thing with our Protection Plus plans at HSN. Computers, printers, cameras, fitness equipment, and even jewelry can be covered with a plan that offers repair or replacement should a failure occur. And portable electronics have accidental damage from handling, which covers unintentional mishaps like everyday drops, spills, and cracked screens. It's easy to add when you are checking out. Search Protection Plus at hsn.com for more details.
The Patricia Nash brand is all about old world craftsmanship, Italian leather, and amazing quality. We started with handbags and accessories. Now we make amazing scarves and hand-weaved shoes. It's taking all of that old world craftsmanship and memories of our heritage or travels abroad, bringing it all for today's woman.
Here at HSN, we base our retail values on nationwide information. Retail value is an indication of the price you would expect to pay for the same or similar item elsewhere, not the price at which you would be able to sell the item. Prices do vary around the country, so ours might be different from prices in your area. For more information, call one of our customer service reps at 1-800-289-3900.
All right, so we've got something extra special for you here in this hour. If you're looking for a really, and I mean really great laptop, you found it in our showstopper from Dell. So this is gonna be your choice of size. But everything, all of the power, all of the, you know, the fact that this is so fast, it's so capable of doing anything and everything you could possibly want to do on a laptop and then some, is no matter which size you choose, the 15-inch or the 17-inch is going to be the same. You've got free shipping on this. You do have FlexPay, and we'll break that down for you in just a moment. But if you've been looking for a really great, powerful laptop computer, this is the one. You want your computer to be the latest and greatest with all of the technology that you expect from all of your, you know, electronic gadgets, then you're looking at this from Dell. I'm holding on to the big one. This is the 17-inch. We also have the 15-inch, so you just decide which way you want to go. But this one, you'll notice gaming in the title. Gaming is one of the most complicated processes and tasks that a computer can do. If your computer can tackle gaming, then you know it can do everything else that you want it to do and then some. So Joe, I would love for you to talk us through and walk us through this Dell G3 Core i5 laptop.
Brand new, first time we've ever had it here at HSN. So excited to bring a gaming laptop. I'm a big gamer at heart. I absolutely love them. But the thing is, when I buy a gaming computer for me, my family loves it too, because my daughter's not necessarily gaming, but now everything else gets faster. So it's more than just playing games. It creates a much better experience. The only type of computer I will personally buy for my family is a gaming system, even though one out of four of us game, because it truly makes everything faster. And if you're thinking, well, how is that possible? You know, is it just a little extra memory? Is it a little bit of this, a little bit of that? Well, there's one key component. You have an independent video card, an independent graphics card. So many graphics cards are actually made on the motherboard themselves, what they're called integrated, and they share the resources to one another. This is actually a dedicated video card that has its own processor, has its own RAM, has its own mini hard drive. It is essentially another computer. You have two computers now working in one. Plus, this is also Intel's Core i5 series, which is the latest from Intel. This is the eighth generation. And what's that gonna do for you is it means it's gonna turn on faster, it's gonna be more battery efficient. It also has something called Turbo Boost, where when you need the extra little boost of power, it'll kick it into another gear. And it's not just a dual core, this is a quad core processor that you're getting from Intel. So now you have four lanes, four brains, four engines, all working together to handle that one singular task.
Wow.
And the great thing about having that is that, do you ever go to the grocery store? You're the only person that has that long list of groceries, and you're looking at that list thinking, man, it's gonna take me an hour to go up and down every single aisle. Well, imagine if there are four of you, and now you can get things done so much more efficiently because there are four instead of just one. That's the same thing what happens when you have that quad core type system that's built into it. But then when you go back to that video card, this is from NVIDIA, the GTX 1050 series. If you just bought this video card by itself, it would cost as much as a computer because it really is a computer that's working just on your video. And when you see the computer, the amount of stuff I have up on my screen right now, not only do I have my games up and running, I've got photos. I'm on HSN.com. I've got the Microsoft Store. I can stream videos if I want to. I can play my games on here. There's no hourglass. There's no hesitation. It is so fast, so quick to respond because everything that pops up on your computer screen, it's not controlled by the processor. It's not controlled by the RAM. It's not controlled by the hard drive. It's controlled by your video card. And this is the most advanced that we have ever offered because this is Dell's gaming system. There's so many unique things that are in this. So first off, you have that video card in there from NVIDIA. You're gonna have this little logo that's on the bottom corner. It's their GTX, their GeForce series, the GTX 1050. Unbelievable power that you have out of that. Then you also have the latest from Intel, the Intel Core i5. That's the eighth generation. These two stickers on your computer, it makes an incredible experience. But then this is also Dell's gaming system. What they do is, they add things like backlit keys. See how the keys are illuminated and kind of like a blue hue? Now you can see them. They actually, the lights shine through the individual characters, really making it perfect. It's these little details that you're gonna love. The screen is also 1080p resolution. Most screens are 720p. That's the amount of vertical lines that you have. Well, now you actually have 30% more resolution, 30% more detail. So all your games, your videos, your Netflix, your Hulu, it's gonna look amazing. It even has a high definition webcam, so just talking to your grandkids on the webcam, you're gonna absolutely love. When you turn it to the side, it has all the ports that you would want, from USB ports that are on here. There's an HDMI port. If you wanna plug this into your television and have your TV turn into your gaming screen, it can now support dual monitors because you have that HDMI. When you flip it on over to the other side, there are even additional ports. There's another USB port, a memory card reader that's included with it as well, and it truly is super thin. Most gaming laptops are 1.5 to 2 inches thick. This is very, very thin for a gaming laptop. And the reason why is it goes back to this is the latest from Intel. This is their Intel Core i5 series, which has a more energy efficient battery, energy efficient cooling system, so you don't have to worry about heat, so you don't have to make it super thick. So if you're looking for the ultimate when it comes to a computer experience, yes, this is going to handle all your games. And if it can handle that with ease, imagine how great it's gonna be if you're gonna play Candy Crush, or if you're gonna get on Facebook, or if you just wanna have a better online experience. I'll show you in a minute how fast it'll even connect to the internet, because now even that has been an improved performance because you're buying one of the gaming systems from Dell.
And I think that's what I want you to think and keep in mind with this laptop. It's fast, period. It's fast. It's powerful. It's fast. You're going to be able to do everything that it is that you want to do on your computer and then some. So if you're, especially if you're getting the big one, maybe you're getting the 17-inch, and this is going to be the family computer. This is the one that you use and the spouse uses and the kids use. You want something that... you don't want to pick up something that is only good for, you know, the basics and can't grow, because otherwise you're going to find yourself buying a new computer in 18 months or so because you've outgrown that, and you don't want that. You want one that is going to be powerful and strong enough and fast enough to do what you want it to do and do everything else that everybody else in the house wants as well. We are going to go ahead and show you more of this, but I just want you to understand, you can see right here, we've got this on FlexPay. We've got them actually on 6 FlexPay. So if you're getting the 15-inch, it's $166. If you're getting the 17-inch, $174. And that's using any major credit card. If you have an HSN card, use it, because you can get no interest, VIP financing for 9 months, and you can essentially make a 9-month FlexPay. And it makes it even more affordable for you. About $111 for the 15-inch and $116 for the 17-inch. We're gonna go ahead and show you more, but again, if you're looking for a new, powerful, fast laptop, you're looking at it right here from Dell. And we don't offer Dell, we don't have Dell shows very often. This is kind of a rarity.
Well, Dell is not in every store. They're really limited to what they offer out there in the marketplace. We have a great partnership with here at Dell, and this is definitely the most powerful Dell I personally offered here at HSN. So not only do you have the processor, you've got the upgraded video card, but you also have a bigger hard drive too. And that really makes a big world of difference, because the hard drive essentially is your computer's filing cabinet. It's where you're gonna store all of your content. And a lot of us get that content from our cell phones and from our tablets or from our digital SLRs. You want to have a place to store it, because you got to put those memory cards somewhere. Well, this can store 250 hours worth of high definition video, over 300,000 photos or 16,000 hours worth of music. That seems like a lot, and it truly is, excuse me, a tremendous amount of space. But when you think of 300,000 photos, if you're taking 1,000 photos a month, that's over 20 years worth of digital photography. It's incredible being able to have that. But for a lot of us, not only is you just watching, uploading photos, but we want to be able to watch videos. You want to be able to do it really quick. A lot of us have Netflix. A lot of us have Hulu. A lot of us are trying to watch something online, whether it's your favorite network show, maybe you're on HSN.com, and you try to watch that live stream, man, that's not as good for you. I'm gonna show you how fast this computer is, because even though right now I've got about a dozen things up and running at the same time, I'm gonna test the speed of this. So I'm gonna go full screen on my HSN.com page, but let me come over here and let me go to YouTube. Now, so many of us will go to YouTube, you go to Netflix, you go to Hulu, you go somewhere, and then the computer locks up on you. It just takes forever to do anything. So now when I come over here, let me type in my, I've got a little page here, let me type in Joe Harrison Live, so I'll go ahead and click on that. I click on my photo. Now I've got my videos, and I click on a video. I've literally brought everything up from a blank web page to finding Yahoo or finding YouTube to now going, finding the video and then going full screen, less than 15 seconds. Mm-hmm. There's no delay to it whatsoever. There's no hourglass. It is instantly on there. So many of us complain how slow the internet is. Sometimes it's the internet provider. A lot of times it's your computer. But when you get a gaming system that can handle this type of graphics and it handles it so quick, it really makes a world of difference. And you still see everything else is still running in the background. To me, when you have that gaming computer, it's designed to handle the most difficult things. And if it can handle that, imagine how great it's gonna be if you just wanna chat with those grandkids using the webcam, or if you wanna get onto Facebook, or even just turning it on makes it so much faster because you have all these upgraded components. And it's the components that are gonna make a world of difference. And if you're wondering, well, why is it so much more expensive than another system that I have? Well, when you get a gaming computer, it has what they call a dedicated video card. And that video card controls everything that pops up on the screen. And that's why my YouTube came up so fast, because that's controlled by the video card. When you're chatting with the grandkids on the webcam, it's gonna happen faster with no delay, because that's what the video card controls that pops up on the screen. Well, most traditional video cards have shared memory. They share the processor power. So there's a little bit of back and forth. And that back and forth causes the delay, causes a slower experience. What we did with Dell today is we teamed up with them to create this new type of experience, a gaming experience, and we wanted to offer to you. There's actually a dedicated video card, and that video card has its own processor, has its own RAM, has its own memory. It's its own computer. So when you get a gaming system, you're actually getting two computers in one. It's like having two brains that are designed to do that same function. Everything gets done so much faster, not just the games, but now watching YouTube like I just showed you, or editing a photo, or editing a video. That stuff becomes a piece of cake when you have a system that's really this fast. Plus, it also has that Intel Rapid Start technology. This is the top of the line from Intel, and having that Rapid Start means it's gonna boot up faster for you. And just like a lot of other devices we have, there's a good, better, best. Intel starts off with the Celeron technology, then they get into the Pentium, then they have the i5 series. That is the high end when it comes to processors from Intel. When you get a Core i series from Intel, it is as good as it gets, where we add all this extra technology. Plus, on top of that, there's a lot of technology that Dell offers. And one of the things I love is something called Smart Byte. And this is unique. We've only offered this on one other Dell. And Tamara, there are a lot of people that do a lot of different things on their computers. You get a chance to prioritize where you want the power of your computer to go. So if you know I'm always on YouTube, you can prioritize streaming online, and it'll speed up that for you. Wow. If you're always listening to your music, you can prioritize that. If you're editing videos, you can make that a priority. So now it's actually giving you better performance on those things you love to do the best. So this is something that we've never had before. It's actually enhancing the system, but by now telling the computer, this is what I like to do, it makes that even better for you. And these are all new things that you put together, and it really creates an amazing experience. And it's personally why, you know, I went to school to study computers. I will not buy a system for my house that's not a gaming computer, because I know I'm a gamer, I love it, but then my daughter never complains how slow the internet is. My son never complains how slow it is when he's doing his homework. My wife never complains when she's doing her scrapbooking and her photo editing. That's never slow. And for me, when you buy a gaming system, you don't buy another computer for 5-6 years down the road, because the specs are so powerful. Now, while you're owning this and you're seeing some of the demonstrations we're showing you, if you're wondering, well, how do you download these apps? How do you get on Facebook? How do you use the webcam? What you're getting today is you get amazing tech support. Not only do you get Dell tech support, but you also get Total Tech Premium, which is a year of as many questions as you have. And it could be, how do I transfer my old files to my new one? How do I download an app? You know, whatever it could be, those guys have an answer for you. And it's 24 hours a day, 7 days a week, 365 days a year. It's all US-based. One of the most common questions people get is, how do I transfer my old files to the new one? And Tamara, people don't know how to wirelessly print. We have some amazing printers that we have here at HSN. And you're like, well, I would love to be able to wirelessly print sitting on the couch while my printer's in another room. How do you do it? That's what that great tech support's there. They can help you out.
And you're getting that and so much more software. As a matter of fact, you're getting 11 titles here, including that Total Tech Support. So think about it. For the tech support, 24 hours a day, 7 days a week, 365 days a year via phone. You can chat, you can interact with them via the web. Any question you have. So if that's the only thing that's keeping you away from this computer, if you're saying, wait a minute, it actually may sound a little bit more powerful than probably anything that you've ever used, don't be afraid of it, because if you have a question, they have an answer for you. And it's not just, you know, your neighbor trying to figure it out. It's right. The experts who are gonna help you out, literally hold your hand every step of the way with this. You'll also notice that sometimes with other computers, you know, they're really great computers. They have a lot of fun colors, okay? With this one, Dell just got straight to business. They said, I'm just gonna pack this with as much capability as I possibly can. I'm gonna make it as fast as I possibly can. I'm gonna make it jam-packed and hold what you need, and that's it. I'm not messing around with this laptop. And so for that reason, you've got a beautiful, solid black chassis, and that's it. It's nice and sleek. It's gonna be perfect for everybody, and you get the ultimate fast computer. Like we said, you could buy a less expensive laptop, but with this, it's not about the price, it's about everything that's gone into it. And Joe, as I was listening to you talking about the fact that there's a gaming processor inside of here, mm-hmm. it's like having two computers in right. one. I thought about, it's sort of like having two, you know, in your home, let's say you have one car, and it's you and your spouse. And you guys have to share that car, and it takes you longer to do the daily things you need to do while you're sharing the car. But if you each had your own car, you could each do your own thing, and you could get more stuff done. It's basically like having two computers in one. It's faster, it's more powerful, and it's gonna be built for today as well as for the future. So, like we say, you're not, with laptops and with computers, you don't want to have to replace them very often. With our phones, we actually replace our phones very often. Mm-hmm. You don't want to have to replace your computer very often. So get a powerful one. Get one. You've got it on FlexPay using any major credit card. You can get it. You can get, use your HSN card and get that no interest VIP financing for 9 months and have like a 9-month FlexPay. It makes it even more affordable. But you're getting this now just in time for back to school. Just in time for things to start to ramp up again.
Well, especially if you're thinking, like my daughter, she's right now in middle school. She's gonna be in middle school for 3 years. So we had the gaming system I have. I know it's gonna be able to last those 3 years while she's in school. So if you want something for your son or daughter to last at 4 or 5 years, I love what Tamara mentioned. One of the most frustrating things about getting a computer is I gotta transfer all that stuff. And if you're doing that every single year, because you always have to get a new computer, that becomes just a hassle. Now you can do it, keep everything on this one computer, and this computer will last you so much longer. And not only will you notice that everything's faster, but it also, the video card allows things to be just more vibrant as I get out of my screen here for a second. So now, as I'm playing these video games, even the contrast, the colors, there's more saturation. So that's whether I'm playing a video game here or maybe you're watching a movie, you really get that high definition experience that a lot of us want, but our computers really can't handle. And that's whether I'm playing a game or maybe I want to get into photos. If I want to get out of this for a second, I've got so many things up and running on the screen. Let me just bring up my start menu. This is Windows 10 that you're getting with it, which is going to organize your life. Over here on the right side, these are all my favorites, whether it's checking my email, getting to my photos, playing my Candy Crush. I've got all my favorites here. On the left side, I've got every single program I've ever installed. And with a terabyte worth of space, I can store it all in one location. Plus, it organizes your life. As I click on the photos, Tamron actually searches my entire hard drive, found every single photo that I have, and puts it all right here. And with this hard drive, I can store about 300,000 photos. That would take me weeks to try to find that one photo I want. But now the photo section finds everything for it. Just makes it so convenient. Having the power, but also having Windows 10 built into the computer.
Okay, so I know that our clock is quickly running down, as you can see. So now is your time to go ahead and pick this up. You just decide whether you want the 17-inch, which is the bigger one. And this can be your workstation at your home or what have you. So if you want the 17-inch, we've got that. If you want the 15-inch, if that's gonna be better for you, you can go ahead and pick that one up as well. We do have both of them now. This is our showstopper because we wanted to bring you something. Showstoppers are usually returning favorites or something brand new that we knew you were going to love. This is something we knew you were gonna love, that you've been waiting for. You're saying, I'm not messing around, I want a great computer, and you've just found it. Use FlexPay and get it home. Use free shipping, take advantage of that. And if you buy this, you can take an extra $20 off if you use your HSN card because you've already surpassed that $99 minimum for that. And also we have our HSN Protection Plus plan. And what that is, it allows you to get hassle-free protection. The plan covers accidental drops and spills and screen damage and more, which is gonna be very important if this is a computer that everybody in the family is using. And there are no deductibles on that. So if you want that, go ahead and ask about getting that. And also, we've got this tri-button PC gaming mouse.
So the gaming mouse is something unique. It actually has, so there's a laser that's on the bottom of your mouse. It measures in dots per inch to get exact. Most mice are around 100 dots per inch. This is 2,000 dots per inch. So it makes exact precision movements, but it also quickly moves. It also has three buttons that are on there that you can control. So if you want to customize all the buttons, you've got it. Gaming mice are definitely the way to go. Makes it so easy to be able to maneuver, but it also gives you a faster, smoother response. response. Sometimes your mouse is shaking back and forth because it's low DPIs. This is 2000 DPI, about 20 times the industry standard to give you performance. You think a mouse makes a difference? It absolutely would. Highly recommend this.
Very nice. I'm glad we have that to offer, especially with this computer. Something else I wanted to share with you too before our clock is gone, and I'm holding on to our today's special pre-sale. This is going to be our today's special on Saturday. And it's the 2018 Apple iPad. This is the 9.7 inch, and this is, you know, this is the iconic iPad that really started the tablet craze. You can order this today. You're gonna get a keyboard case, you get wireless earbuds, of course you get all the charging cables that you would need, and you get the benefit and the amazing innovation that Apple brings. Now, I'm holding on to it in the rose gold. Rose gold always goes first, and we were able to bring some in for this today's special, but if you wanna go ahead and pick this up, and you can order it now, you don't have to wait until Saturday, and you can get the today's special price, because you're ordering it early, all you do is decide your color, and you decide whether you want it in the 32 gigabyte hard drive or the 128 gigabyte hard drive. Word to the wise, the 128 gigabyte hard drive is always the most popular and the one that goes first. Joe, thank you for this great hour of electronics. If you're looking for that Samsung TV, we still have it, the Dell computer, anything else. Michelle's gonna take you shopping. I'll see you again tomorrow.